CPS3, and they've just announced Tallahassee has been chosen as one of the cities for this study. They're holding a kickoff event next week for anyone interested in learning more about it. And joining us this morning to talk about it is Sue Johns, the Tallahassee CPS3 lead champion. Thank you for joining us this morning.
You are so welcome. It's my pleasure to be here.
So tell us more about the study.
I'd love to tell you more about the study. Tallahassee is part of a very exciting opportunity that is being presented across the nation for people who want to do something to fight cancer. I can't imagine there being anybody who doesn't want to do something about cancer. In today's world, it seems that everyone's life is being touched by a friend or family member having cancer, losing a friend or family member to cancer, and this is a chance to do something to stop that. Kickoff for CPS3 is Wednesday evening at the University Center Club at 5:30. Everyone in Tallahassee is invited. We are supposed to attract 500 people who are willing to participate in a study that requires a one-time blood draw, a waist circumference measurement, and a little bit of time at the time of enrollment, and then a commitment for 20 to 30 years following their initial enrollment, which will track down people every couple of years or so and ask them to update information that they had already contributed regarding their lifestyle, environmental risks, new health problems that might have cropped up since their enrollment. All it takes is time. And the initial enrollment will take possibly 60 to 70 minutes to complete a survey and for the blood draw. And after that, completing the survey every couple of years. Who doesn't have the time for that?
I was going to say, I mean, just an hour of your time can save lives. I mean, what, there's nothing better than that. Talk with us. There are some parameters as far as who can qualify for the study. Tell us about that.
Absolutely. The age group is targeting people between the ages of 30 and 65, and they can never have had a cancer diagnosis. Statistics show us that people will develop cancer during the study, and we understand that, and that's part of the study. It's the long-term commitment that people are willing to make that is the most important part of the study, to be able to get a group of people. 300,000 is what they hope for.
Around the country.
Correct. 500 in Tallahassee, and the people who come to the University Center Club on Wednesday will become a champion whom we hope will ask 10 more people to do what they're doing, fill out a survey, and get a blood draw. Wonderful. It can't be easier.
And it's taking place, the kickoff is taking place Wednesday, February 6th from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. at the University Center Club. You can go to our website right now, WTXL.TV. This is on there. You can go to the website, learn a whole lot more about the study and participating in this event. Thank you so much for joining us this morning, Sue. Appreciate it.
Oh, it is my pleasure. And come on out on Wednesday. We would love to see you and anybody who's watching. 5:30, University Center Club.
Thank you.